Hi guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we will be trying 3 sour strips. I don't know what they're called, but I call them sour strips. And, well, they're not really, they're like sour leases, but they're sour. And it looks like there's 4 of them, but it's actually not. It's 3. 1, 2, and then 3. So, we're going to try the first one. Oh my god. Oh, my sour. I might have a green or yellowy. Oh, I might have a green or yellowy tongue. Oh, this is really sour, man. By the way, that up there. That there, what I'm putting up. Picture of me from school. It doesn't really look like me. It looks horrible. Anyway, I was playing. If you could hear that. Oh. I really can't. This was sour. The hell? Guys, did you just see that move? Scared me. It's not my feet, because my feet are like forward, so I'm like lying like this. My leg's out. Oh, do not do that. That's you see that? You can kind of see it. Salt. They're not salt, but the sourness. Oh! Oh, I do not suggest having these. Oh. Oh my god. I'm about to die. It's sour as hell. I've still got that. And these two left. Dude. So I just jam it in my mouth and see what happens. Oh. No. No. What is that? I fell. Are you serious right now, bro? Hold on. Shush it! Shut your mouth! You can probably still hear it, but I've done my best. Really sour. Oh my god, we've got to get through this movie. Really, really. Are you serious right now, bro? Right, I swallowed it. Don't have a green tongue or something. Well, I actually get used to it now. It's actually quite sweet. Like, you can taste the kind of like juicy stuff inside.
Is that juicy stuff? Oh, stop!
It's like, oh, just get over it, right?
It's like
it's like juicy stuff inside.
So it's that, right?
Yeah.
Like, once you've had it quite a lot, you get used to the sourness. By the way, if you saw videos, this is Phil's toy.
Bro.
Right here. It's Phil's toy. Timmy. I think his name's Timmy. I'm calling Tim for now. Oh, that hurts. Anyway, I need to eat this. It's hard to bite. Hey yo. Let me break it. Ow! Right, very long. There you go. We make it this long. Boom. Longer. Oh, bro's tiny. Bro's getting so fat, man.
Wait. Ha! It literally said messy right here.
Bro. You know. Jeff does not like messy. Jeff hates Messi. Jeff likes Ronaldo better. I like Messi better. If you ask me, I like Messi better. Ronaldo's got like anger issues. He always got like red cards. So. But Messi, he's calm. I knew he's short, but he's calm. Oh, what do I think about? I'd say he's like. How do you do calm, but not like that? I'll say this. No, that's okay. Peace. No. Yeah. He's calm. Yeah. But that's what I did for my Cupid thing. I forgot how you did. That's a bit weird, eh? I only done it because a girl in my school said, her name's Holly, she said to do it. She said you'll get loads of views and likes. I didn't get much views or likes either. I done a part two, I don't know why, because it was the same thing really, but. What should I do? Should I do what to do? I done loads of new videos, I mean, this is my last strip. Try and make it like a lollipop. Wow. Anyways, yeah.
Probably enough talk.
And you enjoy the rest of your afternoon, and I'll enjoy the rest of my afternoon. Have a good day, peeps.
Have a good day. And I'll post some more videos tomorrow. Or maybe today. But probably not today. I'm supposed to do a lot today. Maybe tomorrow. Anyway. Do a lot. I'll see you later. Bye.